Welcome to a new Draw My Life video.
When we take a look at what fish do in aquariums, ponds, or rivers, we can see them peacefully sliding in the water, opening and closing their mouth again and again, as if they were drinking. But this is a misleading impression. They are breathing. Fish need water to constantly go through their gills to obtain oxygen. Saltwater fish are a different story. They do drink lots of water, but we will explain this in a second. For now, let's focus on freshwater fish. If fish living in a river drank water, they would have a huge problem. Since they live in fresh water, the salt concentration in their body fluids is a lot higher than that of the environment around them. Under those conditions, water tends to enter the organism through the buccal mucosa and the gills, since it contains less salt than the fish's body. In order not to explode, freshwater fish tend to expel water constantly, non-stop. These fish spend all day urinating. For instance, on average, a freshwater fish urinates daily 300 millimeters for every kilogram they weigh. This means 3 liters of urine per day for a 10-kilo carp. They have a weak bladder. On the contrary to what happens with freshwater, salt water is a lot saltier than the organic fluid in fish. The cells in saltwater fish only have a small amount of salt. These cells are covered by a membrane that won't let salt go through, while water can. Since water always goes from the less salty concentrations to saltier ones, the body of the fish loses water, running the risk of drying up. To make up for this loss of water, they need to drink a lot. But when they drink so much water, a lot of salt enters their body and blood. In bony fish, this salt excess is eliminated through the gills. As for cartilaginous fish, such as the shark, they have a special rectal glands used to expel the excess salt. Saltwater fish only urinate really small amounts, so the loss of water is limited. So, keeping it short, do fish drink water? Saltwater fish do. Freshwater fish don't.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode.